Damn, bro. I only get the freaking demo, bro. It's so goofy, bro. I literally got this off the PSN thing, bro. That's so stupid, bro. Alright, demo better be fire, bro. Make me want to buy it.
The last video we found out that dog food... Protein is in dog food. This is day 9 of my series of making a batch of pasta dough, but the egg yolks double every time, and this is officially the largest batch I've ever made. 256 yolks. This was quite the process making this batch. It took me a lot longer than I planned and gave me quite the arm workout. I ended up having to break it up into 3 balls of dough and then combine them all at the end just to make it a lot easier on myself. Over the past couple of days, I was able to connect with quite a few local charities and shelters, so all this pasta...
You know, Kyle, people all need a way to relax. And there's no proof that vaping is that bad for you. You're selling it to kindergartners. Kindergartners need a break too, Kyle. You know they took away their dad's head. You're such penises. Would you rather the kindergartners smoke cigarettes? Or would you rather they drink?
Every touch. Hey, why does song look you fire, Javi? So deep, bro. Bro, nah, he just sent me a screenshot of his conversation, bro, and the person talking, it's talking, person texting is texting like Cody, bro, but it's not Cody.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
Oh, dude, this is the girl, this is the girl, bro, I swear, Hobby, this is the girl from, this is the girl from Euphoria, bro.
We're lost.
We're in geographic.
The white girl. The
right,
white girl.
So, lost.
That's debatable.
You know what I'm talking about? Bro, what the heck? Bro, I just got a freaking ad, bro, in this game, Javi.
Take a moment to consider.
Yes.
As it will guide you through the various twists and turns.
Oh my God, bro.
Stay at Hackett's quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place.
Oh, nah, she's letting me know how to play, never mind.
To your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up.
Oh. Got
yeah,
it.
Honey,
nice.
Catch.
Thank you.
Nah, nah, I'm talking
about the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right.
Hey.
We lost track like 200 miles.
Nah, I can't see you again,
miles
blood.
Ago, huh?
Yeah.
I'm
streaming
right now. I wanna look back.
But
I thought you were gonna watch me, bro, you liar!
If Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Alright, bro, I thought that you better
dogs.
Watch.
See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put down your pipe and smoke.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Oh. Ooh, okay, map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Hey yo, what the hell was that, bruh? Oh nah, I bet there's something right behind me, bruh. Probably not, bruh. This is like a, that was wild. Come watch, bruh. Oh nah. This game is wildin', bruh.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
No, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
Yes, bro, I seen the person.
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
How do you spell intriguing? No, this nigga! Are you getting out the car in the middle of the woods, bro? Like darkness, bro?
No,
me either.
I really have this car up.
Dude, and this guy's just standing there like nothing's gonna happen.
Maybe it looks worse than it is.
I think I just sleep in the... Oh, but what if you, like, gotta get out of there, bro?
Can you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah.
Oh, nah. And you can't even see this gun. Yeah. How do you spell intriguing? Intriguing. Oh, my bad. I'm supposed to be walking right now, bro.
It's not so bad.
Nah,
my mom's gonna kill me.
Just, yeah, it's your team, bro. It's not you, bro. Just, you straight. Nah, bro, you straight. You can relax, bro. Over. Chicken dinner, bro. I know what you mean. Gosh, why am I low-key afraid? Why am I low-key afraid, bro? Ew, why her thumb like that, bro?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
It's your team, bro. Don't blame yourself,
just
bro.
Yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Nah, bro, you straight, bro. Just God, somebody watching me, nigga?
Well, anywhere's better than here.
But where am I supposed to go? Dude, I just see somebody walk by on me. Oh my god. Oh nah.
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Are you my Nah, I ain't gonna hit him with that one.
God, Max, hurry up!
Dude, I got the shivers, Javi. I just got goosebumps.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
What the heck? No, bruh. Dude, this guy, I'm leaving my boyfriend right now, bro. To go look for some random girl, bro. But the girl was in like a nun costume in the middle of the forest, bro. I'm actually shaking, bro. No way. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. What happened? Nah, I believe you.
Yeah,
you straight, bro. Bro, what the heck?
No, that, I'm being frozen. Yeah,
oh, nah. This looks bad, dude. Mm-mm. She left her boyfriend, bro. Why would she leave her boyfriend, bro? In the middle of the forest. Should I go left or right? Actually, I'm gonna go left real quick. Nah, just a dug-up box? Oh, nah. I'm actually getting scared, dude. I'm, like, getting the goosebumps. Oh, nah. That wasn't that bad, Robbie. Nah, not yet. Ooh. I came this way. Alright, right it. Nah, I'm going left, Javi. Oh, I'm getting a cutscene. Oh, never mind. Oh my god! Javi. Oh. No, and then just walked behind me, swear. And she's just speaking. She's just speaking, bruh. She like whispering. I don't even know where I'm at, to be honest. Jesus. I think I'm lost now. I hope I'm lost. This shorty's stupid, bro. Oh nah. Wait, no nah. Wait, what? Oh nah, Javi. Oh nah. This is bad. Dude, this is bad. Oh nah, dude, this is bad. Oh my! Thank God she's running, bro. I would've done the same. Oh my God. How about you doing in the middle of the woods and somebody whispers in your ear? What the? Oh. Exactly, right? That's what I'm saying. Up.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything all
right? Alright, she's back with her boyfriend. She's back with her boyfriend, bro. Thank God, bro, right?
All around me.
That's a good thing, bro.
It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No, bro. It's not an animal.
Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
I don't know why she left, bro. I would've just stayed by the whip.
Huh?
Just drive, bro.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Purring like a kitten. Hey, why are you looking speaking?
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've
oh,
got
nah.
to go, man.
Right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
It's right the now. Car stuck in the mud.
Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
In the mud, bruh. Okay, basically.
Okay. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be...
Oh!
Jesus!
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Oh, oh, my God, my heart just exploded.
Oh, he got blood on him, bruh.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
He got blood on his neck, Javi. Please help us just pull me over. He got blood on his neck.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah. Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here, and, I don't know, we must have hit, like, a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why look he's scary? Bro, he got blood on his neck, bro. Sure.
Car running,
sir.
Doesn't believe me. Who does this guy think he is, bro?
The all-time scariest cop.
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh, hell yeah! Hell yeah!
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Heading to camp, bro.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? They know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
All bad. All bad.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Ooh, I feel like I would insist, bro. I'm going
to
keep it a buck.
Respect, sir. Why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because Back. I told you to go saying. To the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem.
Ma'am, please step out.
Myself, nigga.
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Oh. Hey, this guy just told me to get out the car, Javi. Should I get out the car? Well, I have no choice, I don't think.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Oh, nah, he only making the girl get out the car.
Okay.
Boyfriend standing in the car.
Okay. So, we...
Oh.
All right.
I look you hot, bro. Hey, this guy just licked his pen, bro. I look you fine.
Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry?
No, his pen. Before he read on it, you know what I mean?
Well,
stuck his tongue out, licked it a little bit.
Sure the fine folks, the Harbinger Motel,
look you hard after that, bro.
First thing in the morning.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Look, you find that very, you know, pleasing. Yeah. Like, Like, if I would see that, like, I'm dropping my pants, you know what I mean? So I'm saying.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need, like,
have
a statement?
Have a good night.
Oh. Damn. What does that guy think he is, bruh? Who does this guy think he is, bruh? What happened? The thought of it? So I'm saying.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
He's giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you. Oh man.
Jeez.
Alright, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Alright, bro. Really let's just say middle of the night, hobby. Middle of the night, bro. Maybe like 2 a.m., bro. Are you going to the campsite or are you going to a motel to kick back?
Man.
Oh my god.
Bro, you full committed?
One more time, I was going to shove that back.
I don't know, dude.
Seriously, do I look like a man to you?
In the middle of the night, bro? Like while you in the woods?
I'm a man.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20s. Debatable.
Easy.
I mean, like motel, like you're gonna go in there and just sleep, basically. Wait till the next day. So I'm saying, right? These guys don't want to do that, bro. They're going straight to the campsite in the middle of the night, bro. I don't know why. Exactly, so you know it's safe, bro. Oh, nah, they're here, bro. Hey, they low-key made it, though. Yeah, but it's like nobody there. You got a whole big house. Yeah, exactly.
Can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Oh, now they locked out. You see, they chose the wrong thing, bro.
Hello?
I would have gone to the motel.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Hey, lucky facts.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
I'd be like Max.
Is anybody home?
Not even that late yet, bro. I thought it would have been later. Why you gotta bring that up, bro? It just ruined my whole mood, bro. Nah, I finished my homework, though. You know what I mean? I ain't glazing right now. My science homework and my econ homework. Oh my god. Whoa. Alright, bro, you locked out the campsite, bro. You going to the basement? To the outside? You going to the basement? Hell nah, bro. Oh my god, no way.
Hey!
Oh nah.
Hey, are you okay?
Nah, there's an animal eating
right
something,
back.
Bro, like a cannibal or something, bro. Like a crawler from Black Ops. Hell nah, bro.
Max, get
Shorty
over here.
Shorty tripping, bro. Shorty tripping.
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Might be stuck.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just say tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing it.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
I'm not going down there. Ain't no way, bruh. These niggas gonna die.
There's definitely someone there.
Exactly, okay. Bruh. Okay. I don't know why they're doing all this extra stuff, dude. Just chill back in the car, man. Hammer a wrench. Hammer a wrench. Hammer. Bad.
Hammer time.
You sure?
Hammer time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Urgent, bruh.
So,
ain't no way.
Trapped.
Oh, broke it. You know me. Hey, you know me.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
All right, bro. Hey, the boy Cody in here, bruh. The boy Cody in here, bruh. Bro, Robbie's gonna get mad, dude. Robbie's so goofy, bro. He's like a Discord mod, dude.
Hello?
You're not even in here half the time, bro.
Are you hurt?
Matt, what do you want, man? No way they dropped the hammer. Bro, they dropped the hammer, bro. They literally dropped their hammer, dude. That's what I'd be doing. I'd be sitting back. Oh my God. Got a dog tag on him. Matt, mute your mic, bro. Oh, is that you, Matt? Javi? I'm sorry. Turn it down a little bit, you know what I mean? Nah, you turn it down a bit. You straight up. Oh, nah. Now, you seeing what's going on? Oh, nah. Like a dog. Wait. I don't know.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
I'm looking terrified, bro.
It's been kind of a night, you know?
Oh, nah.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out.
He is.
What is?
I mean, you must be exhausted.
Black
I know
room.
I am. I think our imagination...
Oh, my God. Nah, you seen that? Nah.
His blood.
Oh, nah. Damn.
I think I'm being alive.
Bro, leave him. Leave Max. Now you tripping, bruh. Thank you. Are you leaving Max? If you leaving Max, if he's gonna die or not? That's what I'm saying.
Wait, what?
Oh, damn, bro. I thought something.
That for like.
Oh, damn.
It's like a category, you're saying.
Bro, Tim, I would have died either way, bro.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Ooh, bro, Angie. Hey, why did like why this guy look hard, bro?
Thanks, babe. So you know, we still have an invite to train here.
Ooh, that guy looky hard. Keep it in the bug. Oh, ooh. Nah, that was wild.